Right then, something a little bit different today. I am on my way to Bromsgrove Golf Club. I'm going to be playing 18 holes with my buddy. We are going to attempt to break 85. We're not the best golfers. You know, we're not like, we don't play off pro, you know, scratch or you know, break 70 every bloody time, you know. I mean, if we, you know, we consistently break 90. So today, break 85 is the play. I'm going to try and get some good footage. Something I've never done before on this channel. Purely because I'm shit, I think. That's probably the reason. Right, I've just pulled up. Aaron has no idea that I'm going to record this today. So we're going to catch him completely off guard. Hopefully make him lose. I've beat him last two times. Easy, really. He's an easy guy to beat. Not really. I'm two up on him at the moment, but he won five in a row before that. So, I kind of need to win today. I can't let him get his title back. So, yeah, we're going to blindsight him. We're going to hopefully put him off. We're going to maybe cough on his swing. We'll really piss him off today. And fucking apologies for the beard, but it keeps me warm in the cold weather. But then I've got no hair, so that keeps me cold. So it's like, anyway, I'll see you on the first. Right, here we are at the first. Lovely, lovely first hole. Here's Mr. Clayton.
Hello, guys.
Oh, it's so weird. quick what's in the bag. Cobra, driver, a McGregor hybrid. We've got a lovely white heart Odyssey. We got some T300 Titleist irons, a couple of good wedges, and whatever that shit is. Best thing in there is this, which I bought him. Nice brolly. Hopefully we won't need it today. Yeah, let's wait for these guys to get down and we'll hit them off. Hold it. Oh, that's a lovely shot.
Nice look for par. Oof. I'll give you that one, mate.
Curry, mate. Look at that, lovely shot. Saved yourself there. Two out the trees. Oh. Oh, shit. Time with a six.
Nope. For his par.
Oh, he's only going to nail the birdie. Good shot, that. Ooh, yeah.
Shot.
Hold. Right.
Nice port, mate.
Oh, well in. Yeah, that's right.
That'll play, won't it?
Looks good.
Look at this. Ah.
Always rake the bunker. Well, you give it some. Six.
Six. Oh, lucky mate. Pick her up.
We're just on the, what is this, the fifth? Yeah. Just of fellas up there, so I thought it was a good time to talk about sponsorships. And, you know, we like TaylorMade. I'm hitting Vice balls, Pro V ones. We like anything though, don't we, Az? Like,
anything.
We'll take anything for free. Pringles, beverage, any kind of snacks along, you know. Cars, you know, if they want to give us a car and put TaylorMade on it, I'll have it. Anything like that, you know. So, you know, DM me. Hold it. Oh, this is where I get this shot back.
Strike.
Lovely. Yeah, took a bit of ground. Yeah, it's up there though.
It'll run.
Good kicker.
Sure. Start that again.
Yep, I would. Oh, there's one.
Winter rules apply today, guys.
Yeah, I made it inside. All right, that's good. It is good.
You'll have a putt from there. Good port, Jimbo.
For the half? For the, oh yeah, for the six. Oh, cruel.
Oh, God,
should be good.
Bit of ground. Yeah, it's good. Oh dear. Get through. Ooh, long.
Shot.
Yeah.
Not a bad effort, mate.
It's going in. You think? No, he's got to go in now. He owe me a tenner. Unlucky, mate.
Right.
Seven, and I'm a tenner up. Oh, Aaron. Fat golf. I'm the fat one. Third shot. Go on, get over. Oh, it's good. Is it rolled on? Oh, it's good. Look at that. Lovely save, you shot that. Needed it, kid. What are you now? Four down? Get that face.
Shot. Needed it. This for five.
Oh, send the line as well.
Tap her in, mate.
Oh, close that. Tap her in, mate. It was a gimme, don't worry. Fucking hell. Couple of sixes. Oh, yeah, that is a good shot. Straight down the middle.
Shit on it.
Oh, it's died.
up there. Oh, it's rolled a bit.
Tapping V8. Welcome to the club.
Yeah. Cracking shot that. James.
Right, just walking down the ninth. We're gonna hit the halfway house and have a little assessment if we can. See what's happening with the scores. I'm currently 2 up, but I've just smashed one over the trees, bunker bound, and Aaron's put one straight down the fucking middle diddle. So trouble. Where the fuck are you? So yeah, we'll have a little chat after the ninth and see what's going on.
Shot.
Yeah, should be alright. Just a little bit right of the green.
Not bad at all.
Oh, that's lovely. Oh, it's just stayed a bit, isn't it? Oh, lucky.
There we go. Yeah. Good port, mate. Nice.
Right, so scores on the doors. After 9, I'm on 47. Aaron's on 49, so not the best. 9 holes to go. Not how are you
great.
Feeling?
Not great at all.
Not great.
Can't move this.
You gotta drive, haven't you? Gotta get the big stick out. Yeah, a few silly shots. Silly shots, silly holes. Both got an 8, didn't we? Did you get an 8?
No, I've had 3 trebles.
3 trebles, and I got the 8, fucked me over. Other than that, just 6s, a couple of pars. Did I get a couple of pars? One par? One or two?
Two, I think.
Yeah, so we'll go with the back with a lovely little par 4. Really nice, couple of traps. Yeah, fingers crossed, we'll have a good second half and go home not in tears.